up everything.
Alright, my good people, welcome back to Red Dead Redemption Undead Nightmare. Hope y'all feeling good today. So we're going to continue on cleansing some of these towns. Then we'll head on to cleansing that. We'll cleanse this, cleanse that, this, that. Then we'll head down here. I feel like that's a good little way of motion. But how y'all feeling though? Hope y'all feeling good, man. All these zombies, man. Look at them. Why they glowing? Can we snipe something right here? How did I miss that? I gotta get closer so I can register.
Poor bastards! Pull up! They're deranged!
They're more than deranged, but... I hate these small ones, bro. A little more accurate, so I should be able to get better headshot.
Thank God.
Now we'll head over here.
Come on.
This graveyard. I just want to cleanse all the towns for the first time to unlock what I can unlock from them. If it's not like a big, huge town and they get overrun, I'm not going back for it. Definitely not.
Come.
I'm ready to get my first mystic horse. Somebody's shooting all the zombies up there.
Is
somebody up here fighting?
Madness.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, whoever that is dead. There's a wolf behind me, I think. Dog, man. this fast ass dog? Man, what the hell's going on? Come on, what's that? We're out of here.
Let's go!
Fuck that. Whoever was out there dead anyway. Dog little as hell and fast as hell. Oh, that must have been a coyote, not a dog. That's even worse. Ready to get my first mythic horse, man. I'm looking for the fire horse. I went to the fire horse and I think it's a unicorn you can get later, right? Coming from playing Max Payne. Max Payne is so much more easy. Look at that. It just won't register the headshot. Gotta be like a certain distance. Did I kill him? No, I did not. Whoa, who is that getting jumped over there? They can jump by all small ones. But she's dead.
That sure worked!
Help me! I can never thank you enough. to your right combo.
I'll be having that.
Alright. Next order of business there, then we'll head down here.
Come on!
I might look up where the fire hose is at, to be honest. I can get that shit early. And we can get the I think the unicorn is in Mexico though. I think that's where it's at. So yeah, another town I've been adding. Two more. Is it tumbleweed? Jimmy Saint, killed by gunshot, 1911.
I'm gonna have the time of my life, Sport. I tell you, Mr. Batala, my little old life.
What the hell? Come on, let me get to it, I'm back there. See how if you aim at his head, you gotta be like a certain distance. Perfect. Alright. Turn the step. Got a side mission. What should we do, y'all? Should we... Well, let's head over here. Then we'll... Thank you.
there. Go.
Then we get a cutscene when I look up where that horse is at. We'll go grab it. Cause I know we saw the other mythical horse that I wanna know what that fucking horse.
Come on.
I think the person that horse they can't die at all. Yeah, bro, what's up, man? Okay, let's do it then.
Sure, I'll happily take this.
I'm about to cheat. Must don't know, I'm the dangerous gunslinger of the West, my boy. Come on, could've gave me that headshot. Man. They got challenges, right? I'm there. Got 15 more. They got treasures. Undead sharpshooter. Kill 5 flame undead and 1 dead I'm muted. I think they get an outfit from completing all those, right? I might work on those. Headshot, gang. Nigga, melee him. Nigga be blowing me. So many of these small ones over here. Oh, and I'm like in the corner. It's like the headshots in this game got ballooned.
Mother and children. Oh no! Go save me, save me! Come here, camera, come closer.
You okay, mister?
Ah! Mr. Marston! Well, I might have guessed you wouldn't have got the lurgy yet.
Not yet. trying to help my family.
Yes, quite the hobby of yours, that.
Sure. Listen, any idea what the hell's going on here?
No, but it's brilliant. Man turned against man. Kind-hearted neighbors turned into savage, flesh-eating monsters. Just hit?
Nigga, no.
Fantastic movie.
Who would enjoy that?
What?
What kind of sick person would like that?
My kind sir. The lowest common denominator. My people.
You're gone, friend.
On the contrary, sir. You misunderstand. Come now, you're a smart fellow. Allow me to illuminate. Listen, Mr. Marston. What I need is one of those nasty buggers that spits poisonous snot on you. If in your travels you can find a spare one, we can make moving picture history.
You're worse than they are.
Each to their own, Mr. Marston. But if you find the time...
He's dumb. Need a stupid ass. Capture a what? From Gaftooth? I guess we gotta head up in that direction anyway. Okay, so we'll head over there.
I hope I'm gonna wake up soon.
About time.
Raw base emotion. The fire that connects.
What is he doing? Why is he running away? Why is he floating? Crazy. I tell that nigga crazy.
Come on.
So I know the fire hose is up in this direction too. He wants one of the zombies that spit on you, right? Dang, I wasn't even paying attention, so I was looking shit up on my phone real quick. Still doing good on time, too. That is what he need, right? Look at that dead horse. Hold on, y'all. Give me a second. Let me make sure. Go right there. Journal. Brief. Capture. Okay. Yeah. It must be somewhere up in these areas.
Go!
Question is, where the fuck do they be at? Tumbleweed, but Tumbleweed was abandoned.
So. Come on! Come on!
Ain't none over here. Not a zombie in sight. Maybe we can head up here. Maybe it makes one could possibly be up there. Can I go down this hill? Oh. What is that? Is that noise? There's something snarking. My horse just won't do what I wanted to do, bro.
Come on.
Nigga. I think the horses spawn at a certain time anyway, so I'll cleanse this and go to sleep, and I'll head back that way.
This is madness! Stay dead, please!
Nigga, hit him! I need to up my sensitivity again. Y'all help shoot? This shit crazy as fuck. Not an easy town to clear. Who's left? Why is he all the way over there? Why is he all the way down there? Is he glitched on the ground or something? Left the town without talking to survivors, aiding them. What you mean? That guy do it over? Wow! That's foul, game. I hate sniping in this game, bro. Again, I think it's utterly insane. I think the game really fucked me over. Bro, niggas just show up in your face. Machine gun up there. I can't believe this, y'all. This game fucked me over, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Let's finish up.
Yeah. That took entirely too long. That was crazy. Alright, so what we're gonna do is, well, it's daytime now, so maybe something spawned over there. That took long enough, so we're gonna head back. Over here, man. Should be somewhere like this. Here.
Yeah.
I can't believe we struggled like that, bro. Creature. They got like chupacabras in this game too, I think. There we go, I see one. Oh, he was one, right? Come on, tie his ass up before this one comes. Oh, I'm dead! Hurry up!
Coming back from that.
No, he like explode, right? Shouldn't be able to do damage though. Fucking bitch ass wolf, bro. Man, what the fuck? Where the fuck he come from?
This'll be fun! I promise. This'll all be over soon. Yeah!
Okay, this is what he wanted, right? I think so. Sorry, y'all. I'm sorry, y'all. Let me see. Supposed to spawn somewhere in this area. I'm trying to see.
Whoa there!
I want to look for it before I go over there. Graveyard stay clean, graveyard stay clean for a day. I don't see the horse, it didn't spawn, so. I'm gonna take this back over there. This is what he wanted, right? I think so. Because they only spawn in like certain areas. Don't fall.
Come on.
Get that horse off screen. It's no big deal.
Come on. Let's go.
I wonder what caused that thing to get that like acid like that. Even his fingers. And I don't know how he can still capture it, because he'll still be able to turn his head and spit on
it. Yeah.
Whoa. Raw base emotion. The fire that connects us all. They'll die for this in Paris!
Ah, Mr. Marston! I see art has got the better of you.
Stupidity got the better of me, but I felt I should help an old friend.
I appreciate that, sir. Are you ready to watch the creation of magic?
If you say so.
Wonderful! Let's put the star into his first seat. Right over here. You can put him down here.
This nigga crazy. It's a freak.
Lovely. Lovely. Movie making history, my friend. Good gem. There you go, my man. Out. There we are.
This nigga crazy, bro.
Ready, 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 I see you. You're going to be stars. Do something interesting now. Ah! And action! Zombies, go! Oh, your hands are eat human flesh. That's right, that's right. Oh, oh!
Ah! All right, Pika.
It's over, freak.
All right, Pika. Nigga, freak. All right, let's head over here.
Come on.
I grab that horse off screen. I ain't gonna have y'all keep waiting around.
Come on! Yeah!
Fort Mercy. Are the ghosts still alive? They got some long horns.
Yeah. Come on.
Somebody's out there. He ain't one of them. Open the gate.
Howdy, mister.
Howdy. You're gonna be okay.
Step right up. Step right up. Don't be shy now. Don't be shy. Nature confounds us, but science saves us. That's the truth, sir. That's the truth. West Dickens, patented tonic. The only 100% original, 200% guaranteed cure against the undead stalking this earth. It not only brings health and fitness to the sick and needy, it repels the undead and saves souls. Why, it's a natural miracle, and it's available now, here, at the low, low price of only 100 solid gold coins. That sounds expensive, but what price, eternal damnation? You, sir, you look healthy. Would you like to give it a try?
Me, sir?
Yes, sir.
It's always me.
Would you care to demonstrate the undead defeating possibilities of this patented elixir?
No, sir, I would not. What I would like is for you to stop peddling this nonsense right now. 100 gold coins?
Well, what price would you pay for survival?
Yeah, you I got tell a gold me, for your ass,
Mr. West Dickens. You tell me.
Well, since you put it that way, why don't all you chaps all take one for free now? And if you like it, when you like it, you'll know where to find me. You won't find any undead around me. Take it, enjoy. Thanks a lot, John.
These people have lost their families. They've lost everything.
Well, that's not my fault. I'm just trying to make an honest living here.
No, you're not.
Well, okay. But can I help it if demand is high?
High?
I'm offering the people hope, John. That's a precious commodity. The tonic really works. These poor, awful, undead creatures can't stand it. Come here, take a look.
Anybody get this nigga smoke. Get him, bro. They got ravaged.
Works like a charm.
Well, that wasn't quite what I expected.
Stuff is like catnip to those bastards.
I need more desert sage and violet snowdrop, and then I know I can cure this foul plague.
Okay, back to doing your dirty work, am I?
Now, don't be like that. Don't you remember the good times? Please? I'm an old man! All right. Here. Take it. Maybe you can use it to attract some of them.
Okay. I'll see what I can do. And thanks. I'm sure this will come in real handy in case I want to meet some new and interesting friends.
Okay, so I guess we got some bait, right, basically? Nigga, a scumbag, bro.
Interesting.
A straight clown. Find five desert stage, and okay. But we gotta go back to Gaptooth, so. We'll head over there. I might make this video a little longer. Well, I could end it here. You know what, yeah. As a matter of fact, I'll end this video right here. That put us at about 50 minutes. I'll end it here. Then we'll pick up on the next part of me getting the flowers and the shit from tall trees in Gaptooth. So we'll go to Gaptooth first, get that, and then we'll head over there. So I will catch y'all in the next video. Hope y'all enjoy. Check out my Max Payne. Please remember to like, sub, and subscribe. Like, sub, and subscribe. Like, sub, and comment. And I will catch y'all in my next video.